Yeah, it is. Over there, Spitfire, in the distance there, it's banking around this way. Right, let's get the radar up. When? Go. Right. Yep.
Whoa.
Cool. Let's get her under wraps. Cool, even with that weight in the nose, it's still... It's the clevis, it's not the weight, it's the clevis. That's better.
Get him.
I'm after him, I'm on him. FW on the Spitfire. He's over there on the tree line. Dagger, 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 dagger. Just underneath me.
Looks like he's gonna land.
Oh, he's got some back up here, look. BF110 going up. One ten's up.
There he is.
I can hear that Spitfire pitching up, look, he's over there. Above the tree line now, he's coming round here, mate. He's gonna make a low pass. Just keep your eyes on your right model, mate, he looks low. He's a bit late actually, he normally comes over in the morning.
He's a bit late. There he is, there he is.
Yeah, I can't keep taking my eyes off the model, Jack.
Dagger, dagger, dagger.
Cutting around above you, Al, tree line.
Dagger, dagger.
How are you finding the wind? She alright? Bit of a silhouette spot going through that sun, isn't it, over there?
Not as far.
Cool.
Yeah, I'm on ya, I'm on ya. Keep that attitude.
Running in.
On the inside, turning in. Yeah. Turning in. Straight down the tree line. Turning in. I'm barely touching the throttle here, Al. It's like quarter throttle with that, yeah. Let's boot her up a bit. Going vertical. Central of the field. Right, I can't see you, Al. I'm coming back down the tree line. Yeah, I'll try and form up with you, Al. We'll try and make a low pass on the way back. You call it? Right, I'm above you, go on. Oh, go back around again. Ooh.
One more circuit, I'm going to land you.
Yeah, mate. Low pass. Low quarter throttle pass. Climbing out. Right out. Right, come stand over by Alan, Jack. You alright, Al?
Yeah, mate.
Sounds good. Lucky you put the tail down then. Right, I'm coming around the land. Oh, look at the radio. Landing. Boom. That's not fair, I can't taxi back.